So the starting position is with the arms out in front, and you're bringing both arms away from the body. So you're externally rotating the shoulders and squeezing the shoulder blades back. Important to not shrug the shoulders up towards the neck. Again, you're externally rotating and squeezing the shoulder blades back and together. This is targeting some of the muscles in the rotator cuff and some of the muscles around the shoulder blades.